Tono.
Me
a pie, sene, me gusta
de
no.
51-year-old Wayne Palmer is desperately hoping to make a breakthrough in life. One is a rising entertainer in Jamaica. Palmer has fallen on hard times to the point where he has even considered suicide.
Don't worry about the things in the background. God. Fucking thing stick. That has always happened to me. Been a play more. Shit. Pierre getting killed. I told man don't be heavy. God, I can't help you, big boy. I'm going a gun for myself.
The Maxfield Avenue St. Andrews then.
Cool,
the fond memories of years past when he was a budding singer. I used to travel in and out of Jamaica where I literally had fans eating out of my hand. Recalled Palmer, who scored mainstream success in the 1980s with songs such as
"Now we don't stop chasing me, then."
In a town. And Susie on the firehouse label.
My name is Ian Palmer.
We lost the first match. Killed myself. I blew myself to orbit.
Susie comes to me, Elena Town, shame and scandal in my family. No remember.
Big fucking artist.
Like, go down. Which Elena Town was the number one, but it was the eighth, was nine out of
five. Yeah, everybody, yeah, yeah. Dropping big word. You like yourself. Arm yourself with a weapon. Arm yourself.
It was also evident that he was fighting hard not to show emotion. As the conversation about his past brought back memories, he then stayed out at sea, looked up to the heaven, and started.
Man, you shooting at me, big man? What are you doing? Idiot, you wasting your shots? You fool.
It is evident that he has been away from the studio for some time. Amazing grace. Oh, see the song that saved a rich like me. He sang out loud.
It's the reason why I feel it and I know it. That God still have me and Sally Cone.
Better than shots with AP. Tell me, sir. You be the same thing.
I do. You know, they can use me as an example. But
then with his arms outstretched, Palmer shouted out a question into the open air. When God, when will be my time again? He drew the attention of several passers-by, many of whom just looked at Palmer and shook their head in a dismissive manner. Palmer, however, did not seem perturbed by the harsh reaction. I have really made some bad mistakes in my life, and I feel this is part of my beating Palmer context.
What went wrong? What went wrong? I take things too hard where a woman is concerned, because at one point,
you might wait till he run out of ammo to wait to come and save me, then. you so much crap, man. It's a pity you can see this here on my channel and hear me say so, too.
But when I give up, the singer said that following his setbacks, many of his closest friends left him by the wayside. Right now, my father can't fear to see me.
You get one more, you get one more. Come here. You come here. Not I come here. You come here. Right.
Be myself. And, you know, when I said be myself, you know, I always do the right thing, take care of my family, take care of myself, never into the violent thing and stuff like that. Not like of my siblings and my brothers who passed away, RFP and my levels and stuff like that.
find a proper gun and shoot somebody. Now what do you do? Don't depend upon your intent right now.
He said that despite the many obstacles, he remains confident that God will help to lift him and allow him to rise up like the proverbial
light up
phoenix from the ashes.
Where is that care package? Before I went. Care part you going? Pia, what are you doing?
I do not believe that God is going to kill me. I believe that
you get killed. Suspense. You get a kill from these.
Who claimed he was hoping to make another breakthrough in the music business?
What are you shooting at me for? Fool? What's the cap in your house? Move, big man. Try to carry my gun now.
But I would love to start Nate back
some songs
and get to perform in markets that a piece will bring to get it, promise. You know, I'm not going to make it back big like I used to be.
You?
But I just want to reach a point where I can provide for myself again, he said.
And remember, so this is Jane Farmer, not Michael Farmer. See, you can start to say, love me the most from falling. I just keep this another day.
You be my going, eh?
This video was made possible through the continued
peer movement.
To become a patron, follow the link in the description below.
Cool, Danny. We had it, boy, Pierre. Well, that's the end of the video there. That was the two gang, you know what I mean? Subscribe, join the Z2 Gang movement. See you next video. Peace.
Subscribe for more awesome content. Follow me on social media.